hotly contested game against the Mets. Mookie Wilson's grounder caused a close play at first, and a delayed call by the umpire helped New York score their go-ahead run in the ninth inning. Then Rose and first base umpire Dave Pallone really went toe-to-toe. When push turned to shove, Pallone threw Rose out of the game, and Pete was handed a 30-day suspension. How about that?